somebody looking here. Today I'm going to do another football video. I'm not doing vlogs today because we're not really going anywhere. Basically, my plans are like vlogs and football stuff. This is going to be EFL Cup predictions. As you think, EFL Cup predictions. Only four matches because it's the last eight. The matches are Newcastle against Hull, Liverpool against Leeds, Arsenal against Southampton, and West Ham against Man United, like the big game. Anyway, guys, my predictions. First one I'm going to do is Newcastle against Hull. That's a difficult one because, as you know, obviously Hull Premier League, Newcastle Championship. Newcastle better than Hull, as you get that. Like, even though they're in lower league, they're better. Like, Newcastle, they're a Premier League team. Hull, there's more championship. Maybe in the middle, but, you know, more championship. Looking towards that. Anyway, my prediction for this. 2-1 to Newcastle. I think Hull will take an early lead, like 10 minutes maybe. Newcastle come back with 2 goals. 2-1. And then the next match is Liverpool against Leeds. That's on tomorrow. Not the Newcastle Hull game, that's on. Leeds against Liverpool. My prediction for that is 4-2 to Liverpool. I think Leeds have got a couple of sneaky goals from maybe corners or free kicks or something. Liverpool will obviously get 4 goals. You know, Danny Sturridge come on. Like, they beat Tottenham 2-1. 4-2 for that game. Liverpool against Leeds. And then the next match is Arsenal against Southampton on Wednesday. Arsenal against Southampton, I think Arsenal will win 3-2 because I think Southampton will be really on good. Get the first team out there, get it on Arsenal, like just getting in close, maybe even go 2-0 up, I don't know. And Arsenal just win, get a last minute goal. Probably, and then final game, big game, Man United against West Ham United. I think Man United will win that 3-0 because West Ham have been on form lately. I think Man United, 10 places above West Ham in the Premier League. And well, you never know, Castle won Cup, but I think 3-0. Anyway, guys, hope you enjoyed this little video. This little EFL Cup. I'll start doing vlogs again, which I'm going to. There's going to be a sale on Friday. I'm selling lots of my stuff. You guys, if you live in Kettering, come to it. And then I'm selling some stuff. We'll do a vlog there. Anyway, guys, I enjoyed this little video. EFL Cup predictions. I'll be doing the results. I'll be doing a Leeds vs Liverpool review and a West Ham against Man United review. Anyway, guys, 100th video. Smash that like button. Peace out.